So let me just give the hard words and let us discuss the exercise from your textbook. First game is hard words. Write the heading and then you can write first name as hard words. First one, incubation. I N C U B A T I O N. Incubation. After completing third lesson, you can copy this one. So already I have sent the notes in the room for children. So after completing, you write the heading for the next lesson, that is fourth lesson, and then you start writing the hard words. First name is hard words. So first word is incubation, and then second one is sparrow. S P A R R O W. Sparrow. Third one is pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. Fourth one, ornithologist. O-R-N-I-C-H-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. Ornithologist. And then fifth one is materials. M-A-T-E-R-I-A-L-S. Materials. Sixth one is burrows. B-U-R-R-O-W-S. Burrows. Shallow. Seventh one is shallow. S-H-A-L-L-O-W. Eighth one. Freezing. F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. Freezing. Ninth one. Pebbles. P-E-B-B-L-E-S. Pebbles. Tenth one is beads. W-E-A-B-E-S. So let me just repeat the words what I have written on the board. You have to write properly, children. Write the spellings correctly in your classroom meeting. So first one is incubation. I-N-C-U-B-A-T-I-O-N. Incubation. Sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. Pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. Ornithologist. O-R-N-I-T-H-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. Ornithologist. Materials. M-A-T-E-R-I-A-L-S. Materials. Burrows. B-U-R-R-O-W-S. And the next one is shallow. S-H-A-L-L-O-W. Shallow. And then freezing. F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. Freezing. And the ninth one is pebbles. P-E-B-B-L-E-S. Pebbles. Tenth one is weeds. W-E-A-B-E-S. Weeds. So these 10 words you copy in the classwork. And then later, next page is tick the correct option. So you all know that well. All of you have done in the previous lessons also. So what you have to do? You have to tick it in the textbook. Correct option you have to pick it. So already there is given 4 options there. So which is the correct one? You have to choose and you have to take it. I will write in the board. You just give in your textbook, children. First page, pick the correct answers. So this one, you just pick it in your textbook. Don't write in classwork. Only hard words you copy. So later I will what to do. And then, okay, children, first question. Which of the following keep the body of a bird warm? Which of the following keep the body of a bird warm? Wings, down feathers, flight feathers, body feathers. So it is down feathers. So option B is the correct one. Okay. So just keep there. Second one. Which of the following birds is called a bird of prey? Parrot, duck, pigeon, hawk. So B is the correct answer. Just stick it here. And then third one, which of the following is a flightless bird? Vulture, penguin, crane, pelican. So it is very easy. You can also guess there. Which is the correct answer, children? Vulture, penguin, crane, pelican. So B is the correct answer there. Option G is the this. Option B is which one? Penguin. This flightless bird. The fourth one. Which of the following birds has talons? Duck, goose, vulture, sparrow. So option C. That is. What's the fourth one? Yes. That is vulture. Okay. Which of the following birds has talons? That is vulture. And then fifth one. This bird uses its beak to peck into the tree trunk. This is also very easy. You can just guess the answer there. Eagle, penguin, woodpecker, river bird. So, which is the answer, the children? Yes. Option C is the correct one. That is woodpecker. So, you have to take this in your textbook. No need to write in the classwork. Okay, then next way is fill in the blanks. So, after hard words, you need to write this one. So, make this one as a second way. You have to write in the classwork. Fill in the blanks only. Answers I'll write. You need to write everything in the classroom while writing. You copy the question and write the answers. Just write down in your textbook now. First one, children, birds have two legs and a pair of wings. And a pair of wings. W-I-N-G-S. The second one. The feathers attached to the tail and wings of a bird are dash feathers. Flight feathers. Third one. Birds use their dash to catch and eat their food. Birds use their beak. Birds use their beak to catch and eat their food. A dash uses pieces of leaves, grass and twigs to build its nest. That is weaver bird. Weaver bird. Weaver bird uses all these things to build its nest. Last one. The mother bird sits on its eggs to keep them warm. To keep them warm. Okay. So these are the answers I have written on the board. Copy in the textbook. After hard words, copy in the blanks. This one, take it in the textbook. Okay, children? So, remaining notes I will send you later in the WhatsApp group. So, let me end my class here. See you in the next class. Thank you, children.